stacking money for a civil suit, even though there's a mile long line of pro bono lawyers trying to do the jury. Something reeks in the mile high city, got co-opted by police in the mile high city. Only live here for a few years, still my city. If you ain't from the ruling class, the enemies, the courts, I know Zimmerman will get it, even if he walks. I got that white privilege, wanna use it for what it's worth. Bring it to the face of corrupt ass cops and wannabe cops who kill whoever they want. And when they get caught, all they get is a couple days off. If Zimmerman is saying he carried out God's plan, then God's a white racist, God is outdated. The preachers serve the states, they don't talk to me about hate. It's all tough love, I know what side I'm on. They say Denver don't riot, Chicago don't riot. You could gun our mothers down, we still wouldn't riot. No justice, no peace, all I see is a fragile peace. They burned the Bill of Rights and we barely took the street. Gentrification sweeps, black council members lead the war on 10,000 homeless folks who got nowhere to sleep. Every city in America suburbanized like Paris, so the yuppies ride their bikes to work and shop organic produce. Luckily I'm broke as shit, so where the people are I'm living nice downtown, but I'll be just as happy in Littleton. I'm a white radical, never on sabbatical, wanna fight the power, but it seems like they got to you. Never seen a riot, but I seen some riot cops. I don't cry for broken windows, I cry for broken hearts, broken arms, broken promises. What a way of life here in the Republic, where your voice don't amount, only forces understood. We ain't asking, we telling. I ain't smoking what you selling. In Oakland they rebelling, in LA they shut it down, and we just sit there listening. Preachers giving speeches, fuming with the anarchists. My message to the government, we're ungovernable and we don't want enough from you. Stop all the murders from Pakistan to Florida, Guantanamo to Pelican Bay. I gotta say, motherfuck the USSA. No more class enemies, the cops, the courts, the state, the dollar, the American Legislative Exchange Council. These dumb white mothers, shut your Facebook status talking about a race war. Ain't no race war like the one that's been going on since 1492. What you think we got them jails for? What you think we got them fucking jails for? No white guilt here, it's just the way it is.